Okay. We're gonna make these places look good. Welcome to House Flipper. This game will allow you to buy, renovate, decorate, and sell houses. For now, however, you need to be content with the shack that you can call your office and the laptop that is your command center. What a mess, I need to clean this up. It's time to check emails on my laptop. Find jobs, buy houses, and switch between them. You cannot afford to buy a house yet, but it looks like you already have your first email. From Sarah, ex-boyfriend stole the radiator from my house. Hello, I'd like to hire a company to put my house in order. I know from photos posted on FaceSpam that my ex-boyfriend broke into my house, made a huge mess, and stole the radiator. It is possible that some other things are missing too. Please clean up in the house and replace the missing appliances. I would ask you not to inform the police about the whole matter. I will settle it myself with my ex-boyfriend after returning from a business trip. Regards, Sarah Lewis. A new tool. It's a map. Okay. Tab for tablet. Mountable. Okay. Thought it was done. Oh, for a second I thought I didn't save what I did. Thank you. enjoy. I want my house to look a bit more arty. Can you please paint some of the walls in the living room amaranth? The remaining walls should look stunning and gray. Oh, I almost forgot. Can you please replace the broken electrical socket? Mercy, Amanda. Okay. Amaranth? You've unlocked a new tool. From now on, you'll be able to paint walls with a paint roller. All you have to do is use the tablet to buy paint. Thank you. Home. you supposed to paint gray? I'm good. How are you doing? Did you stream today? But I was going to try and tap my record, but I realized I was tired from the other night and need to take a break. I totally get that. It's okay to have breaks. Maybe you could always try tomorrow. I don't know if this is what they wanted, but I did it. I even put some gray in here like they wanted somewhere. I don't know where they wanted it, but this is ugly. I don't like it. I'd prefer gray everywhere. Some outlets. This game is called House Flippers. Basically, I've been cleaning up people's trash and fixing stuff and painting their houses. Like, I painted this room. This is the color they wanted. And they also wanted gray, so I put it right here. It's ugly. I actually think gray would look better. Well, I had already done all the pink before I realized they also wanted gray. Otherwise, I would have made the whole room gray, because that would have looked nicer, but hey. Yeah, the other places will look nicer for sure. So now I gotta fix some outlets. Oh, there's an outlet right here. Okay. So we gotta buy an outlet. Click on it. Will take me. No. Damn. Well, how do I fix it? Oh yeah. Yeah, I don't know. Repair it. With what? Thief Simulator, that's a really good game. Oh, this one. Assemble. Stripes everywhere? I know. I don't think I can fix that. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with it. It's fine. That's the color they asked for, so that's what it is. One down. You better pay me good for this. I'm a slave. Did it! Okay. Now, there's one in here somewhere. I saw that there's two outlets right here. That doesn't look like the ones I gotta fix. How do you fit there? Okay, I don't know what to do. It's not working. What? Oops. Oh my God, I'm gonna get shocked. Yeah, I don't know what you want from me. Get it. Help. Is it because it's shocking? Do I need to buy something? Thank you. Am I just stupid? Ow. I don't understand, it's lit. I quit. We'll come back later. Maybe it's broken. Hi there. My beautiful wife is finally pregnant and we're now more busy than ever before, but very happy too. I have no idea what to get my hands dirty with. There are so many things that need doing before our precious princess arrives. We're 100% sure that it's a girl. We've gone ahead and bought a cute little house for the three of us. Unfortunately, it needs a proper clean in preparation for our baby. I hope I can count on you to get the house in order. I would also like to ask if you could prepare the kids' room. Buying the crib, changing station, possibly some toys. I put everything in your hands with this matter. You most definitely have to paint our princess's room a light rose color. Thank you so much, Matt Marlowe, soon to be dad. Aww, cute, let's go. Very hot. Sorry. Oh boy. I don't mind the cleaning parts actually. Kinda like it. Go, go, go. What are these people, pigs? What the hell? Who did this? Ooh, I like this part. I was even cleaning that whole time. There's still dirt here. Okay, there's still dirt somewhere. Where? Oh, here? Oh, I gotta clean these too, huh? Okay. That better be paying me good. Thank you. else is there dirt? Oh. Okay, there's still dirt somewhere. Where? Oh, here. Got it. Okay, by objects. Is it looking good? They want a certain color. Purple. Let's paint the room and see if that looks better. You want two of these, huh? Thank you. Guess it looks okay. I suppose. $6,000 they paid me. Hell yeah. Pay you if I'm fully satisfied or you get nothing. Winter is coming. The winters are hard and there are no radiators in my house. Mount them. Well, you're kind of a dick. I don't like you. But I guess we'll do it because we want the money. Thank you. One down. Let's purchase this dude a sink. Okay, what's this bathroom look like? A shower. Okay. You like this game? Have you played it, Doofy? Hopefully that color looks good. It's a little crowded, but it's fine. Okay, now keep pressing the Windows button. Yeah, I was playing a dating simulator before this, but I kind of enjoy this. It kind of reminds me of like that power wash simulator. I've watched other people play it, and that looks really like relaxing. I think I got it pretty cheaply. You probably could get it and play it. Did everything? Okay. I need to make my office look better. It looks like crap. Okay, let's go see if we can go finish this one. Got messed up. I know it is. I don't know why I can't clean my own house. When I'm making all these places look good, look how much money I've got. Was it this room? Good, I get to start this over. This one got messed up. I know why this is lighting up, but I can't do anything with it. I can plug these in. But I can't do anything else. I don't know about this one. Simulator is a good game. Sucks. I don't know. I guess we can just get paid pretty poorly on this since we can't fix this one. I don't know what it could be, so I'm just gonna finish it. I mean, it was only 75% done, but what can I do? House to clean up. Good morning, I hope you can help me. I'm retired and not in the best of health. I currently own an apartment that I have been renting to students for many years. This year, unfortunately, I rented to a bad bunch of students, which turned out not to be the best decision. They didn't pay on time, so I went to check things out. When I opened the door, I almost had a heart attack. The whole house was a pigsty. There was trash, liquor bottles, and mud everywhere, and they were laying on the kitchen floor drinking. When I spoke to them, they really told me to get lost. I finally got them evicted, but the mess still remains. Some of the furniture and radiators are missing. Can you please clean up my house and make it suitable for new tenants so I can put this mess behind me? Yours sincerely, Nick Flo. Yeah, it doesn't sound too bad. That might be my favorite part, is like the cleaning, actually. Home. is a lot of alcohol. Ooh, graffiti. Oh no. Okay, let's use our skill point. Skill points. Assemble. Okay. That looks better. Yeah, this room's kind of ugly. Ooh, clean the windows. Thank you so much again for the raid last night, by the way. I appreciate you sharing your community with me. It means a lot. Aww, I don't mind at all. Aww, that's very sweet. I really don't mind. I feel like, you know, we all gotta stick together, all of us small people, you know? Dispose of that. She doesn't want that. Okay. Now we paint. Aw. Probably a large. Alright, let's go. Make this look a little bit nicer. Sure, I mainly spend my time helping other small streamers as well if I'm not streaming or working on my channel. Aw, that's really nice. I wish I had more time to watch Twitch. I work a lot. And then mostly in my free time, if I'm not sleeping, I stream. Okay, I do sometimes watch Hulu, but I wish I had more time. Because I know a lot of the smaller streamers that have been helping me too, they usually stream earlier than me, so I can never really rate them, like Doofy and Ethan. They all stream earlier. So I feel like there's like not much else I can give back besides helping support them, you know? Is it looking better? That looks a lot better. I mean, I love dark colors, but I don't know. The way they styled this room is ugly. This looks a lot better. Oh God. I still don't have to move everything to paint, you know? Clean dirt. Any more painting? It's a lot to do, but I don't see any more paintings, so we can get rid of this. Did I get all my money back, even though I painted all this room? What the heck is the dirt? I literally see nothing. Gross. Okay, this room's good. Fear of cockroaches in the general game options. You can change cockroaches into pieces of glass. Cockroaches. Ew, are you kidding me? This guy lives here? This is disgusting. I don't know why I got tired as soon as I started playing. I think these games are too relaxing, to be honest. It's not what I'm used to. I like it. I actually really like this game. I know I really wanted to play the Power Wash Simulator, but I'm waiting for it to be on sale so I can buy it, but this kind of reminds me of it, sort of. It's quite crowded, don't you think? I wish I could move this toilet. Well, maybe that will slide in. My stream from the other night is taking forever to download and upload on YouTube, probably because it was 13 hours long. You could, what's that called? Where you can send it right to YouTube? Hold on. Export. Do you export to YouTube? It's a lot faster. Damn, 13 hours though. That's a long ass time. Okay, it's scooched in. That's good, that's good. Hopefully you don't get on the in the shower through there. Okay. Let's try to mount that radiator again. It wouldn't let us for some reason. Yeah, just what the heck do I do? Can I just get this? We'll just get that then. I'll try next time. It never seems to work very well though. Do you have to leave your windows open or does it just transfer like through the internet and download? My boyfriend says it actually doesn't even use internet to export it. I don't have to leave the windows open. It usually just does it for me, but I have never done a 13-hour stream before. The longest is probably like maybe 6 hours. 13 hours and 14 minutes. Oh, and then you died. Is that why you quit? God, that's a long time. Do you do a full time stream, I mean? Still dirt in here? Where? Forget to look at the ceiling. Room. We'll save them for last. Thank you. full-time right now, but I'll probably need to get another job soon. I just wish I could do this full-time forever. I know, me too. That's kind of what I'm working towards, too. I went to college for, like, years trying to figure out what I wanted to do, you know? And I never found anything that I really enjoyed, but gaming is something that I really do enjoy, so I totally get it. Alright. That's sad. I'm really sorry. This sink's too big for this bathroom. Okay, smaller sink. Honestly, spend most of my time supporting and helping out others. I barely game anymore other than to make content. Really? I'm literally on Twitch all the time in someone's stream. That's really sweet. Do you ever get anything in return from people that you help? My sink isn't too big. Whatever. Definitely does not match the door. What the heck? I mean, it looks nice, but it doesn't match the door like I was trying to. Well, it is what it is. Very close to the toilet. too. Do you hear them? Disgusting. The bed's crooked. Okay, we're good in there. Next is the in here. I better pay good. That's nasty. He lives here? You get that big one, please. It's getting away. Yuck. This place is going to look nice after we're done with it. There's a whole nother area, are you kidding me? Focus on that because it's about helping them out, but not so much, so it's just kind of rough. I helped two people to affiliate, and one of them got flooded by people in a raid I sent their way, and I didn't even get recognized for it. They all hang in their stream and gave them a hype train on their affiliate celebration stream, and no one really even showed up to mine. I've met a lot of good people though, so I just try to focus on the positive things. That really sucks. I'm sorry. I'm glad you look at it so positively, though, like how you're just really there to help people and not necessarily get recognition for it, but I still think you deserve it. I think that's very kind to help people. Honestly, starting streaming is one of the hardest things, for sure. No, that really sucks, though. I'm sorry. You should definitely try to stream though more though for sure. And also help grow your own channel as well. I hope you're able to do it full time eventually. And hopefully not very long from now. Hopefully it doesn't take a long time. I don't like this part. I don't like the vacuuming. Okay, we got that. Okay, let's clean. Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. All right, we got a new skill point. I am. This is actually super relaxing. Have you played it before? Twitch. Nice. Is she gonna keep playing for a while? Yes, just started. Cool, cool. She's on your channel. Okay. Yeah. Does she always stream on your channel? Oh, that's bright. I like this game, but it makes me so tired.
Anyone can be a victim of crime.
Ow, my eyeballs are watering from the screen.
Physically, emotionally,
okay, I followed.
But you,
I'm not crying, I swear.
If you're struggling financially,
enjoyed it. I just started it today and I told myself I was only gonna play it for like an hour because I played that dating simulator for like an hour and then I was gonna play a different game for like an hour before I had to get off, and I've been playing this game for like 2 hours already. Yeah, absolutely. Well, maybe I'll give her maybe I'll read her after, because it seems like a lot of people like watching this game. But yes, it's very, very relaxing. I've been playing a lot of State of Decay lately, so it's a lot different. Thank you. There's still dirt, huh? Where? And it needs a radiator. Oh. Super cool. She hates the dirt. It's funny, I like cleaning up the dirt and stuff. That's one of my favorite parts. But sometimes it's super shitty to find. Oh, okay. Okay, but where else? Here? Okay, but where else? I already got this side down there. Okay, but where else? A different room? What's a different room? Brought this game other day and I can't get off my computer now. She can't? Or you can't? Have you played it? Or just your wife? Up here? God damn, I don't know. Be nice if it could give you a hint, you know? Like where? Please don't tell me it's behind the couch. I did kind of move the couch. Get her off the computer. That's funny. Does she play anything else? Gosh dang it. That's funny. Did she play many games before this? Stash your alcohol, dang it. Nice. Fortnite. Nice. Ugh. All right, let's get up. Mount device. Okay, probably after we finish this house, I'll probably go to sleep because it's 4:30 a.m. Oh my god, I didn't know it was that late. Okay, this room's done. Man, that guy said, if I don't finish this house, he ain't gonna pay me. Wait, there's no more dirt. Seriously? Okay, so what other rooms are there? Oh, the corridor? Two corridors? Here? Okay. I literally see nothing. Apparently it's getting stuff though. Percentage is going up. We finished everything? Apparently so. Not this one though, we didn't finish this one. What are you telling me? There's another one. Here. It's good now. Wait. Yeah, thank you for stopping by. I really appreciate it. And I'm gonna go raid her right after this. I think I'm actually probably going home now. I don't know where the rest of the dirt is, but it says we're done, so we'll be done. And hopefully he pays. Nice poster. Yeah, don't tell her. I was gonna say, don't tell her. That way it's a surprise. can I please clean my house? Yes, I can. Oh my god, okay, I'm gonna clean this first and then we'll be there. I just want to sell every single thing in this house, if I'm being honest. To sell that thing. My laptop sits on the floor for now. All right. I think we got enough money to buy some stuff. Paint. I do kind of like this door though, but I don't know if it fits here. Yeah, it don't fit here. No. I do want the sink though. paint first. Nice. I still need a shower. I probably should have put a shower first. Shit. Oops. Maybe I could put the shower there. Could put the sink here. No, let's maybe move the toilet. Thank you. Okay. I think that looks good. Yeah, she don't fit. I could put the sink back there and put the toilet right here. Yeah, I think I should switch. No! Damn it! Okay. There. Okay, I think that looks good. Obviously, besides the ugly walls. No, let's paint the walls.
Thank you.
like it. It's cute. I don't know about the sink with it, but I like it. Okay, I gotta rebuy that damn sink again. I said sink, but I mean shower. There, okay. Dark gray a little too dark, maybe? So I'm thinking, maybe the steel gray would look nice? Thank you. tired. That's probably enough for now, I think. It looks better. I definitely need doors and something to put this laptop, but it looks better. I do kind of like this floor, though. Alright. Actually, let me buy that thingy really quick. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, that's good enough. Okay. We are gonna go raid his wife now.
Anyone can be a victim of crime.
And suffer lasting trauma, physically, emotionally, and financially.
But you are not alone.
If you're struggling financially due to medical bills and other expenses related to a crime,
find out if you qualify for crime victim compensation.
Call 877-251-7373
or Alrighty, visit michigan.gov/crimevictim. I really appreciate
We're
it.
Here.
It was a really
here.
Good stream.
We're here.
A lot longer than I had planned. I'm not supposed to be streaming this late. I'm like 2 hours past what I'm supposed to be streaming, but that's a really fun game. I might actually play it tomorrow, too. Alrighty. I'm gonna say goodbye now. Have a good night, everyone. Alright.